my name is Ellen. This week I am reviewing this Godin? Don't know. Send help. I'm reviewing this Multiac ACS-SA nylon string guitar. This is either a nylon string guitar or a cutting board. Chambered maple body, a cedar top, a mahogany neck, and a rich light fingerboard, which I wish I was rich light. It has a 13-pin connector for your Roland and MIDI robots to talk to each other. Disappointingly, we don't have any robots here. I wish we could make this sound like a saxophone, but that'll be for another time. It has so many controls. I have drawn a little diagram here that I copied off of the internet, and it no longer looks consistent with this thing, and I just don't know what to do. Now, these things are known for their superb plugged-in sound. I don't know if they achieved that superb plugged-in sound by plugging into a Silverface Deluxe, but that's what we're gonna do today. Okay, the strings are really far apart, but that's not the guitar's fault. Making my hands sore. Godin, or Godin, or Godin. Somebody tell me what it is in the comments below. I know all four of you are gonna be like, it's this. Godin, whoever, whatever they're called. They make guitars. I think they've got like three locations in Canada and one in New Hampshire. They also make Norman and Simon and Patrick and Arden Luthry and Siegel. All great values guitars that are North American made. Quebec, lots of things happen in Quebec. You measure them mostly in kilometers. This would be a good guitar for you doing your Willie Nelson impression in a feedback prone environment. Guitar for making subtle noises, but I don't know how to do that. For some reason, it's really fun to do that. You do a Zac Brown impression? I do.
Strings that you plug it in.
I've been trying to sell this thing forever. Buy both. Make a weirdo happy. Buy both. This thing is great. I'm sure I haven't even scratched the surface of what this cutting board can do. Get it? Scratching the surface. This is why they pay me the big bucks, folks. I give this thing 5 out of 5 melons.
Ellen!
Here at Fanny's House of Music, we also sell vintage clothing. I'm gonna show you something I really want. This is a vintage Rockmount Western shirt, and it fits me almost perfectly. It makes me sit up straighter, that's for sure. I don't know why it does that. It doesn't fit me that good. And why is it bunching up all over here? I don't like this shirt nearly as much. It's making my shoulders feel weird. Thank you for watching Ellen's Favorite Thing at Fanny's of the Week. Tune in next week for me to have another favorite thing.